passing array to function. Okay, so passing array to function using call by reference. Okay, when we pass the address of an array while calling a function, then this is called function call by reference. When we pass an address as an argument, the function declare should have a point as a permanenter to receive the pass address. Okay, so what I'm say, I'm write down. Passing array to function using call by reference. When we pass the address of an array while calling a function, then this is called function call by reference. Okay, and then when we pass an address as an argument, and the function declaration should have a pointer as a parameter to receive the pass address. Okay, and for example, in this point float average int x float star, sorry, if I can take x, not x is in n, and this is one x. Okay, start the second bracket and close, then void main, isn't it? Int n. Okay. Then float, sorry आप लोगों को दिखाई नहीं दिया, ये रहा, and float avg average list 100. Then avg equal to avg n and list. Okay, then it is called complete. So here the function average test the array list. Using the formal parameter, is float x. So a pointer to tap the address of the array. Okay, when the function avg is called, the array is passed by its name. Okay, list, and the actual parameter. Okay, so ये रहा passing array to function. Okay, or दूसरे क्लास पे हम आज के लिए इतना ही, दूसरे क्लास के इनके बारे में कुछ प्रोग्राम देखेंगे और यहाँ पर फंक्शन किसे कहते हैं ये सारे देखेंगे। ओके, आज के लिए इतना ही। हैव अ गुड डे।